go to Mexico, Guatemala, I don't know. I just go where the wind blows, scattering seas and gathering seas. So in a few hours.
It's a lot of fun.
We picked ourselves up the chili cooking song this year when we were out there. We're going to share it with you. Ask you to sing along with us. It's not hard. We'll teach it to you. It's kind of a pitiful song, but sometimes we're pitiful. Let's drink another beer and tell a hard love story. Maybe we can make it through the night. We'll count up all the time they had a course out of here. And before you know it, it's gonna be tomorrow night. Thank you. tonight. The postman delivered. Passing the bill notice. Clock ran 2 hours later. Garbage been dumped on the trash on the sidewalk. The hinges fell off of the gate. This morning at breakfast, spilled all my coffee. Opened a door on my knee. Little less than first thing this morning, just can't have you walk out on me. Last night we came home late, and I knew that you'd been drinking. Now that old mellow look on your face. Thought it doesn't matter, this is the holiday season. Thank you.
Thank you a lot, folks. I'm going to do a couple more and get out of here. Make way for Michael Martin Murphy. First, I'm going to do one I got a request for. I did this song for a Lone Star Beer commercial, and I'd like to say that we just completed a video of it, and hopefully you can send it on. So if you look for it, it's called What I Like About Texas.
All right.
I tell you it's a wide open space. It's everything between the Sabine and the Rio Grande. It's a young old Estacado. It's the Brazos and the Colorado. It's the spirit of the people who share this land.
Didn't we have us?